Before draping the microscope, lower the horizontal arm of the microscope for easier access and make sure the binocular tubes are set in the correct position for the surgical procedure. Check that the balancing has been done properly. The non-sterile nurse should open the drape packaging for the scrub nurse. Grab the drape on the hand picture facing you. Unfold the drape, first to the left and then to the right. The pictured instructions on the drape should be in front of you in the correct orientation for reading. You will find several elastic bands. Detach them and keep them with you, as they will be later useful to help secure the drape. Find the hand sticker and then slide your hand inside the drape to find the lens cover. Hold the tabs on the lens cover, the tab with the white dot with your thumb, and the other tab with your index finger. Lift the lens cover and the remaining drape at the same time. Match the white dot on the lens cover with the black dot on the microscope and twist to the right until you feel it is secure and locked into place. Move the drape over the microscope head and pull it over the rest of the arm. Your circulator can assist you by pulling the drape from inside over the microscope arm. It's now time to drape the binocular tubes. The drape has several binocular tube covers. Choose the middle one from the three facing you to cover the surgeon's eyepieces. Be careful. The eyepiece covers are perforated at their end. It is important to be gentle in order to avoid any detachment. Secure the eyepiece covers using the Velcro straps. Then use the other binocular covers, depending on the number of binocular tubes to be draped. Put the remaining drape inside the empty space. Make sure the drape is not covering the lens. Wrap the white straps around the head and arm of the microscope, attaching them strap to strap and not strap to drape. Make sure that the drape is fitted as tightly as possible to the microscope. Check that the straps are attached around the microscope head and arm, as shown in the images. Choose the option that best suits your practice and type of drape. If necessary, the rubber straps can be used to keep the drape tighter to the main surgeon and assistant binocular tubes, as well as the handles. The ARveo 8X is equipped with an integrated air removal system. Press the button next to the user interface to activate the pump, which extracts excess air from under the drape. Rotate the microscope to ensure that it can be moved easily in all directions. The drape shouldn't interfere with microscope movement. The Leica microscope is now ready for you to work with it.